be here at all.
People wonder, she said, you, the TV station said they talked somebody in Arizona, and he's still coaching that, yeah. I moved from Arizona, just to, so you've got me wondering why, but unbelievable program, great program at Mount Point High School, because all my family's in Georgia, my wife's family's in Georgia, and she said, it's time to go. So, when they say that, it's time to go. So, got a grandchild, a couple of them in Georgia, so we want to get back there, all my family, and that's why I'm on this coast. And I like everywhere. I'm just a ball coach. I'm not, you know, all these accolades, it doesn't matter what we've done in the past, it's going to be what we're going to do now. And so what we're going to do now is we're going to work hard. All we need is commitment from players, parents, administration, and we need to develop a community, make this more than just Arnold High School a part of the community, and create a family where everybody in school, the students, the band, the cheerleaders, everybody feels like they're a part of our program, and make it a program. It's like there's a school down south of us, from the university, actually know some of those guys too, but it needs to be that kind of thing in our community. It's just a smaller scale. Make it a family where everybody's involved, and if we're successful at Arnold, it'll be just partly because of me, it's going to be because of our administrators and the great athletic director and support by the Board of Education and community and school. I've just met so many great people already. I'm just really excited and impressed by the leadership here. There's no secret. It's hard work, discipline, and commitment, and that's what we're going to bring. That's what we're going to demand every day. And our goal right now for spring, we're out to our spring football, is we hope we can get better, a little bit better every day. And next year, we've got a lot of improvement to do in the weight room and on the field. And I think we're going to stress fundamentals, and we're going to stress team play.